coronavirus will be irrelevant for any practicing Hindu Indian village. Because this is the season. This is the season for the dangerous viruses to spread. And this is the season in all South Indian villages. I know for sure. All South Indian villages, there is something called Pachapattini Viradam. That traditionally it is believed Parashakti herself observes this Nirahara Samyama. It's a literally Nirahara Samyama. Just the buttermilk and Panagam. Panagam is the jaggery water. Only these two is drunk and no solid food. Please understand, Devi herself, Parashakti, does this fasting from Masi Maham, Samayavaram, Mariamman temple. That is the mother source temple of all Mariamman. Like all Nataraja temple, source temple is Chidambaram. All Shiva temple, the Shivalinga, if there is a Shivalinga deity, source temple is Tiruvannamalai, because that is where the Lingodbhava happened. All Nataraja, source temple is Chidambaram. Like that, all Mariamman temple, the source temple is Samayavaram Mahamariamman, Samayavaram Kannatha. In that temple, Devi herself starts the fasting, Nirahara Samyama, Pachapattini Viradam. From Masi Maham it starts. She is given Nivedyam only the Panagam, jaggery water and buttermilk, nothing else. And I think maybe coconut water. Just these two, three liquids are only offered as the Nivedyam, offering for her. No solid food is offered as Nivedyam. It's called Pachapattini Viradam. Parashakti herself does this Vratam. It means the whole village follows. Not just that village, every village follows. What they do, exactly what is recommended for coronavirus in the modern days. Just you do Pachapattini Viradam, that's all. Corona is irrelevant to you. Jaggery water, buttermilk, and adding neem in your life means keeping neem leaves outside the house, keeping neem leaves near your bed, and lot of turmeric in your bath and in your food, means in your juices. Turmeric, neem, jaggery water, buttermilk. The whole Pachapattini Viradam, if you observe, that is enough. Corona is irrelevant.